Still worried that that thing you want isn't going to manifest? Still clinging to the idea of trying to make it happen? Well then, it is time to master the art of letting go. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you from my personal experience how to master the art of letting go. You may not believe it, but I used to be a very seriously stressed out and anxious person who really just clung to outcomes and blocked good things from happening for me on a regular basis. But this very simple, easy habit changed all of that for me. Now, if you are excited to watch today's video, please give it a thumbs up right now and let me know what you think about it below in the comments. Also, please be sure to subscribe and turn on your notifications because I do release new Law of Attraction inspired videos like this one every single week. All right, simple habit. Let's get right to it. How do you master the art of letting go? Breaks. That's it. Take breaks. Let me give you a little more information, but that's the gist of this entire video, but it is just that important. Learn to take breaks. Now, by a break, what I mean is if you find yourself getting keyed up, worried, anxious, stressed, even a little bit, stop, take a break, and do it every single time. Now, a lot of people won't do that. However, it will drastically transform your manifesting game. It will drastically transform your ability to let good things in. Let me explain why. The reason why regular, consistent breaks work is because of momentum. Momentum is a key thing about the law of attraction to be mindful of and to really clearly understand. And when you get this, you will be all on board with taking breaks whenever you feel stressed, whenever you feel anxious. And if you can do that, and you can, you will master the art of letting go. Now, from a momentum perspective, the reason why breaks are so important is because they stop negative momentum. They stop clinging momentum. They stop resistance momentum. Whatever we give our attention to amplifies, okay? So if something's going on in my reality and I start getting stressed out about it and I hang in there with it, I keep messing with it, I keep playing with it, what you will see, what you have seen, I guarantee it, is that the stress starts to grow, right? So maybe you're just a little bit annoyed with your spouse, but you keep talking about it and the argument just gets bigger and louder. And now you're thinking of all these different reasons to be ticked off at your spouse, and it grows and grows and grows and grows and grows because of momentum. Not because your spouse is a jerk, not because the world is against you, but simply because your focus is directed into clinging, into controlling, into resistance. Training yourself to take consistent breaks stops that flow of energy, okay? And so all you really have to do is, the second you feel that anxiety coming on, the second you feel that stress, that worry coming on, take a deep breath and take a break. Take five, go sit on the couch, go for a quick walk, lay down for a second, do a quick meditation, whatever. Anything that's a break will stop that momentum from amplifying in a negative way. Done consistently, you will become a master of letting go. Because the second you start to feel just the littlest bit of resistance, you'll take a break. You'll take a deep breath. You'll turn away. And that will keep you in a higher level of vibration. It'll allow you to tap back into a vibration of expectancy rather than a vibration of clinging, a vibration of resistance. Now, a lot of people balk at the idea of taking breaks. I can't be taking breaks every time I get stressed out. I'd be taking a break all day. Well, good, and maybe you need to if that's how keyed up reality is for you. Because really, mastering the art of letting go is about allowing yourself to consistently let go of any kind of resistance and allow yourself to get back up on a higher plane. As long as we're down here fighting through life, you will continue to attract problems in whatever domain of life that you're working in. So if you're at work and you are unwilling to take a break, don't worry, it'll get worse. You'll get more assignments from your boss. The clients will complain more. They'll cut your benefits. Things will just start happening that reinforce that negative place that you're hanging in there with. But if you take a break and relax, you'll see the magic. Because through the course of the break, or when you come back, you'll start to notice that things are looking up. Someone said something nice to you. The boss came by and smiled. All of a sudden, the benefits are back in the package. You don't even know how. This magic happens all the time. If you're willing to stop hanging in there and take a break, let your vibration come back up. Consistently practicing taking breaks has revolutionized my manifesting game. So I would highly recommend that if you are not doing this, please start doing it now. Now, if you are in a highly resistant place in life at the current moment, you may find that you need to take a lot of breaks, and that's okay. Take as many as you have to. Trust me, every single one of them is worth it. Every single one of them is the most productive thing that you can do in that moment. But the more consistently that you do this, the more you're gonna find that you don't have to do it. Because what will naturally happen is momentum will be your friend rather than your enemy. If you're consistently letting go, your focus is in that area of being relaxed, being calm, everything's working out for me. And so through the law of attraction, you're gonna stay in that higher vibration more consistently, meaning you'll need to take less breaks. So ironically enough, if you wanna be productive, you wanna get things done, want life to be working for you, train yourself to take breaks. It's the very best thing that you can do to help you master the art of letting go so that you can stay in higher resonance and allow good things to work for you on a consistent basis. All right, thanks so much for watching How to Master the Art of Letting Go. Again, if you enjoyed this video, please do give the video a thumbs up. Let me know what you think about it below in the comments. And if you are new to my work here, I would love to invite you to take my Law of Attraction test. If you would like to see how your thoughts create your reality, I've designed a test that you can take to demonstrate it to yourself. And to take that test now, go ahead and look below in the description for a link. Thanks again for watching today's video, and have a great day. Bye-bye.